drunken winter night. A cutthroat I did meet. He robbed me of me purse and left me sprawling on the street. And his dirty old accordion, which Pa brought from the Orient, was never to be seen again, so damn that thief and curse his name. As I went on to my bed, it reeked of sulfur in my shed, and a sensation undefined sent shivers down my spine. And with a sudden burst of flames, sat Satan in my window frame, with goat legs and a horse's cock. He made me scream in awe and shock. I don't mean to intrude, but here still you can't resist. 100 souls, a modest price, will buy one hell of a device. A squeeze box made of cherry tree, with ivory buttons yours can be. In 3 months' time it shall be done, so come now, lad, and sing this song. Row, row, row.
Endless bellows, maiden bell, it has the voice of 100 bells. Hear my squeeze box bell, shin bellow, and the tunes of bloody mellow. Endless bellows, maiden bell, it has the voice of 100 bells.
Charm, I've signed a charter put before me. Every soul is not for sale, so I guess I am a whore. Then
devil's bellows, they tell it, has the voice of 100 bells. Hear my squeeze box, belch and bellow.
So the following week, my little town fell in shock. As people went to this, there was no way to practice this. And when the town fell poor, spied upon a doodle, sack it was so brutal, must be murder, one concluded. The next day the canal found floating 3 more dead. And Marciona found next to her bed without her head. And Barbara Born Sabina and Black Sam Bellamy was found dead next to Sheena. What an awful felony. Oh, oh, oh.
Devil's fellows, maybe belly, that's the voice of 100 fellows.
And the Flying Dutchman sang from a hole in the cantina. Dietmar, Dietmar, Christine, 3 Daniels and Kirstine, a crew of metal swabbers was murdered and then robbered. And poor old Bobby Bannock had him stabbed in his hammock. And Blake and Captain Schnicks and Morgan robbed of all their organs. The butler's Captain Wheel had been sent off to a warner. So hold them pirates true, had to bid their word the Jew. Then they pound and you know, top of her affair in the public hospital. But I used to get so drunk that someone poisoned all the cherry beer. There were bodies everywhere in a pipe next to the door. They slip upon the floor, Eva and repeated, and Flint the buccaneer, and her conker and her clat, who had choked upon his hat. And Gibbet and Guido and Herb, and there was Ingo. Grumpy Guy and Inga and Julia and Jenny, who was robbed of her last penny. With a horrible grin, he had died while sipping on his gin. and red-haired little Jessie. She looks a bloody messy, her teeth around her scattered, and her face all bruised and battered. And Satan would erect this, was nailed to a cross, and Branko in battle from a balcony was tossed. In the house of anger, a fire would begin, that took the lives of your Cromoyer, Caron, Caro, Captain Larson, Lutz and Lena, and alas they called Sabine. Oh, oh, oh.
Helpless fellows, mighty belly, cast the voice of 100 fellows, hear must whisper, belch and bellow, every tune's a bloody mellow. Helpless fellows, mighty belly, cast the voice of 100 fellows, hear must whisper, belch and bellow, every tune's a bloody mellow.
Every morning I woke, exhausted in my bed, my hands so bloody red, and this jingle in my head.
Helpless fellows, mighty belly, cast the voice of 100 fellows, hear must whisper, belch and bellow.
I was running out of time, so I gave and bolder as a scheme a grand design. At the town next week, they invite the elite for a ball they conjugated. So I climbed the roof and waited, and attending that cold night was Lux Harmony. Marie to Martins, an orchestra for the spiel. Margaret and Marius, Mats and Manfred Michael, Michelle and Morgan Adams, Natasha, Pierre, Erasmus, Fulver, Robert, Sandra, Sally, Santri, Scully, Frauti, Pazzi, Siegel, Sille, Simon, and Simone, and Famous, Loppy, Sister, Fluke, the Town, Fratali, Susie, Sven, and Tanya, Thomas, Tom, Tobias, Dude, Agamir, and Valeria, Jasper, Terry. Thunderstorm so frightening, the door went awful quiet and shined like the grave. As I stood there on the dance floor with the souls I had enslaved, the quota had been filled with all the blood I spilled. Deathly but not guilty, I had really paid the bill. And the church bell started ringing and all the windows cracked, and the devil stood before me with the price upon his back. Well done, lad, he told me, you've heard your new brand new. For there's one more soul you owe me, so I'll see you in a while.
Some black and iron never.